She's at the hospital and left Gary in charge, if you can believe that. Is Jimmy really that bad? He won't even go see David. Or be there for his grave. He's got a cut out for her. You're not going to keep your oar in here, eh? Mm-hmm. Slap in the face and a pick at Gary's help over mine. And I might deserve it, but still.
Now the smart money's on just keeping your trap shut. Don't make the same mistake twice.
I won't. Just...
So the officers are called me Robert, pretty boss, pretty terrifying as your mum. Better get used to it because I'm going to live that life soon.
Mr. First View coaches the passing because I didn't know it was going to be departing. You're in the way, AB! Right, well, right, turn around. Right. Are we still here? Yes.